it's me, Rebecca. Now today I'm going to do the YouTube show and tell tag. I saw Zoella do this on her channel and I decided, why not do this? So yeah. So I have all the questions written down on this piece of paper and I'm going to answer them and I'm going to show you clips. So yeah. And question number one. Why and when did you start YouTube? I started YouTube in October of 2014, and I did it because I was bored in my room, and I decided, I have this YouTube account, I'm going to film something, because why not? Question 2. What was the reason you started your channel, and how does it compare to why you make videos today? So as I said in question 1, I started making videos because it's fun for me. But now I realize that if you know me in real life, you know I can be quite shy and I can be very awkward. And I think when I make videos, I feel like I can be myself. I can be this person who really sees me. So, yeah. Question 3. What is the first video you ever uploaded? Show a clip of it. So the first video I ever uploaded is a cover of Life of the Party by Shawn Mendes, and it's on private, and I'm going to show you.
Hey, my name is Rebecca, and this is my cover of Life of the Party by Shawn Mendes. And enjoy.
That's what I'm showing. I do not want to show the rest of it. Anyway, question 4. Who was the first person you subscribed to on? I believe it's a girl named Bianca Wobles. Question 5. The most recent channel you have subscribed to? So I like watching a lot of TV. I subscribe to a lot of YouTube channels that post clips on TV shows. I've seen that episode. So I'm not spoiling it on myself, so yeah. And then the channel I recently subscribed to is probably a channel for the show Lucifer on Fox, so yeah. Question 6. What is your least favorite video you have ever uploaded? I don't know. I'm gonna say probably my cover of 18 by Sheeran or my first video, and it's because the coloring and the graphics in both of those videos is so bad. So yeah. What is your most popular video and why do you think that is? My most popular video is a cover to 7 Years by Lucas Graham, and I think it's popular because I made that video around the time that song was popular. So yeah. How many videos do you have privated or unlisted? I have 2 videos privated. Show 10 seconds of your least favorite private video. Oh god, and this is, you're gonna see why! My cover of 18 by Andrew and my least favorite video. Yeah, that was 10 seconds. If you couldn't see that, but for some reason the coloring is orange. So yeah. Which YouTuber would you choose above the rest of your subscription box at the moment? I would say Amazing Grail, because his videos are really common compared to Dan Howell's, and I'm a big fan of both Dan and Phil, so yeah, if I had to choose out of those two, I would have to pick Phil. Okay. Who would your dream collaboration be? I would have to say Alex Dorme. She's a emo/theme YouTuber, so yeah. What was the hardest video for you to film? I think the title of the video is We Can Make a Change. I posted it the day I found out about the Paris attacks, and it's because I had a lot of things to say in my mind, but I couldn't figure out how to say it, so. If all your videos but one were deleted, which one would you keep? I think my me trying to be artsy video, because I think that one's really cool, or one of my reading my poetry videos. Not ones I uploaded like in 2015, 2016, but ones I posted recently, because I think my poems have gotten better. What is the best thing you could have come out of creating the age to become? I think I'm just like more comfortable being myself in front of other people. And the last question is, what's one piece of advice would you give to other YouTubers? I would give this advice that we give is to make videos that make you happy. Make videos that you want to watch. Don't make videos that you don't want to watch. Like if you are tired of your video, like the kind of videos you make, change it. Cause that's what I did. I mean, I used to make covers, and I don't really post covers anymore. I might, but because I still love to sing, but I just don't. So, yeah. Anyway, that was all the questions. If you want to do this tag as well, I'm going to leave all the questions in the description below. And, yeah. So, that's all I have for you guys today. If you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment below and tell me what you think of it. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you have not done so yet, and if you want to, if you want to follow me on any social media, all the links are in the down bar below. I love you guys, and I will see you guys next time I post a video. Bye.